and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
We are the members of the Household Party, and this is our nominee, Gabe.
Hello.
Hi, I'm Gabriel Fuentes, and I'm running for president in the 2020 election. America is my home, but it's not only mine to claim home, but each and every single American's as well. What is home? Home is a place where we begin and end each day, a place free of judgment and pain, a place which will always be there for you at your greatest moments and your lowest ones, a place that you know you are safe in. Each year, 386,000 immigrants cross illegally into our home and jeopardize our home. They are like uninvited strangers in our household and should be prevented from entering however they please. We will build a wall in the Mexican border to keep these unwanted guests out. However, we do like the idea of new family members, so we encourage legal immigration to the United States, so we will be opening our door to many more immigrants and allowing them to become part of our home. This is what America is, a family, a hearth, and most importantly, a home. As Americans, we have a responsibility to keep this home of ours clean. It's like the simple principle of keeping your bedroom clean. As a child, your parents probably taught you to keep your room polished, with the reasoning being that you live there and that your room also smells like sweat. So the Household Party vouches to clean American soil and make Americans learn to clean up after themselves if they don't already. We will be helping to keep the earth a more cleanly place and to make America an eco-friendly model for the rest of the world to look up on.
The Household Party will always put the American people first. We should have the government provide the best benefits to our people for the least amount of taxation. We do not want to impose more taxes on the people for things that they don't want and they don't need. We believe that it is only by this way that the American family will thrive this country.
We are the Household Party.
Now Republicans.
Not Democrats.
Americans.
We are the members.
And this is our nominee, Gabe.
I thought we were all going to say
it. Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay.
Come on!
We are the members of the Household Party, and this is our nominee, Gabe.